Please, I have money.
Say goodnight to the folks.
Oh, God!
Angela?
Jack, get me out of here!
Hang on. I'll find someone to pull you up.
Better for seeing you. What kept you?
I always get lost in walls. Guess Fulci had some unfinished business with the Sterns.
The hostages are a diversion. Same with the bombs in the mall. I overheard one of Ramirez's goons. They're robbing the Millennium Bank.
That's nuts. Credit chips are tracked electronically.
They're not stealing credits. They're hacking the mainframe, siphoning funds from the entire network into offshore accounts. Every small-town Joe sees his life savings vanish, while the syndicate suddenly gets richer than the government.
And more powerful. How do we stop them?
We don't. We join them. If we can hook my computer into the bank's mainframe, I should be able to scramble the transfer requests so they're no longer recognized.
We better be quick. Ramirez is headed through the sewers to the bank.
I'll go back to the house, start on a program. You get to the bank. Call me when you're ready to hook me in. Be careful. Ramirez is an animal. Jack, thanks.
Angela? Angela!
I'm okay. That means the bank's security unit has been blown. I'll find a way out. Get after Ramirez.